Today I'm changing the tracks on the Bobcat 418. It's a new track. This old one, it's getting torn, worn down pretty much. Have the blade up all the way, then under some logs. Removed the grease relief. Then put the shovel handle in the sprocket. Run the motor around to the front, and then just pull the track off. Now I need to put the grease plug back in and grease it up to tension the track. these grease nipples can have some high pressure grease in them, so you got to be a little careful taking them out, especially on larger machines. This size, you don't get much grease coming out usually. Push down on it. And I'll put the shovel in. Up to the front and should pull off pretty easy. Let's see. They do make a special tool to remove these grease fittings. That is the hollow pipe. That'll get the grease out of here so you don't have to clean it out.